you finish washing your tires, as I've shown you, you can spread something like this on the floor so that the ants can't get through and those pests can't get through to attack the snails. You put your net on top of the maybe tarpaulin or something that you can use that you know they can't get through. You place it like this. After placing it like this, so you get your sanding loamy soil like this to fill up the base. So you spread up the soil like this, the base. Okay. Get either your wet or dry banana leaves like this or cocoa leaf. You put on it in order to chill the temperature to make it cool for the snake to be on. So now you put the other tire like this. Here for the snake to drink from. Put the next tire now. Okay. So now we have three tires here. I have my here as food for the snail. They always like feeding at night. Before tomorrow morning, now you see these leaves, they must have eaten from it. This is my pawpaw leaf. I just added pawpaw leaf on it now. Snails, they feed on, they can eat pawpaw leaf as well. They can eat watermelons, pawpaw leaf, compounded food. I have compounded food here. I'll have to show you that on my next video. Okay, these are my snails. We have 20 here of the MN Atasesina. Now we have our snails on inside. I'm sorry, I didn't show you when I was putting them inside, but we have 20 snails here.